What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is time for episode 13 of Let's Play Army Men Sarge's Heroes. A little frustrated before we even start today because my computer has been a complete jackass today, and my USB splitter is not wanting to detect my controller adapter. Of course, I spent, you know, like $7 on this splitter, so that probably explains why it doesn't want to work. Cheap, overseas made piece of shit. But as of right now, I've got this thing working, so let's hope we can get through this one without too many problems. But before we begin, I do have to give my Patreon shout-out to the Icopod Wrestling Podcast. Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era pro wrestling. So if you are a fan of the old school graps, link is in the description down below to that podcast for both iTunes and Podbean. Latest episodes include the 1993 Survivor Series, and they discuss who deserves to be named 1993 Wrestler of the Year. Icopod, you've gotta hear it. And also to Fionarchs, who, if you follow the other side of this channel, the GoldenEye 007 Custom Mods, you may recognize his name. He is an N64 ROM hacker, and a link to his YouTube channel is also in the description down below. He is not quite as active on the YouTube as I am, but does occasionally post a video and even some previews of mods he's working on, so if you want to get some early access to GoldenEye custom anything, go and check him out. Alright, it is time for Showdown. We got our briefing for this one in the last episode, and now we are back onto the beaches of Normandy. Or the tan beaches of Plastro. Something like that. Giving us a weapon as soon as we get off the boat. That does not bode well. Disable electrical fence. Hey, how did I not know? Open main gate. Destroy super weapons. Escort Grimm to portal. Alright, so things are getting serious now. Sniper rifle right off the bat. It's not like I've never been here before and don't know where to go, so... Actually, I think I don't know where to go. Yeah, they've started me on the other side of the beach looking at this map. I see how it is. Alright, might need to take this one a little bit slower then. Oh, hi there. Can I get him? Nope. Yep. Thought you were gonna be a jackass and not die for me. I can already tell this is gonna be fun. And so far my controller is actually deciding to cooperate with me. Why am I getting lag? Lag is bad. Lag means guards. Come on. Got him! This is gonna be a sniping mission, like, just all around, isn't it? This is gonna be fun. Oh, hello. What you trying to do over there, dude? Need to get out of here with that lame shit. Oh shit, is this...
mine.
Great. Let's just turn around and go back. I'm probably going to die here, aren't I? Can I just hop over to these bitches?
Mine.
Sort of. Electric fence disabled. Open main gate.
Mines.
Okay, great minefield you've got there, guys. Alright. It's inevitable that there will be more guards down this way. Well, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, there's no fucking guards. I don't even see any in the tower. Just so I'm sure, really? Alright then. Okay. My objective marker is here. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. I know what I need to do now. You gotta open it from the inside. I see. Trying to trick me. Should I heal and get that health pack before going over? I mean, I don't have that much damage. I haven't taken that much damage. Aha! There's a cutscene. That's how you know we went the right way. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Gotcha! Trying to get past me with that sneaky bullshit. And that health pack was unnecessary because I've got one right here. Let's see. Oh, there's a Bazooka Joe around the corner. Got them both. Beautiful! Alright. Whoa, dude! You're not Superman here. Don't try to fly away on me. Okay. Oh. Oh. Do I really want to go this way? Who's here? Okay. Definitely take the bazooka guys out first. Are they all bazooka guys? No, but they're dead guys. Let's see. I can only get one of them from back here. So that's gonna have to do. Slowly figure this out, Lance. Go back! Back, back, back! It's not what I wanted you to do. There we are. Now get the sniper rifle out. Good. Oh, I'm low on ammunition. Who's shooting? Oh, wait, never mind, I see him. Ah, I got hit! I'm getting hit for. Oh, there you are. Wait, that's. Okay, that was me with a shotgun. I don't want shotguns. Why is it taking two shots to kill these guys? I'm dead. Okay, let's regroup for a second. Ammunition. Health. Even better. Oh shit. Oh shit, bazookas. Did he just. Yeah, Assy McGee back here just blew himself up. I I'm pretty sure suicide bombing is not in the tan training manual. And I'm pretty sure running away is not in the green training manual, but fuck it. Oh, hello. Yeah. 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 Should have seen that shit coming. They can't make this easy, can they? And I need to watch out for that shotgun now. Oh, well, speaking of shotguns. Alright, Jackhole, where are you? I'm putting up with this. Just, yeah, go ahead and die for me. Gold star for you today. No. No. No, no, no. You were not there last time. And half my health is gone. Well, yeah, you know what that means. Good old doubling back. I cannot double back. Fuck this game. Oh, it doesn't matter. There's a health pack right here.
Good to go.
All right, that little mini freakout was for nothing. Wow, there's actually quite a few health packs around here. Now if I can just manage to avoid getting blown up again. Anybody else see that? That little warp fever guy did? Doesn't matter, he's dead anyway. Come on, spawn! Spawn, you dicks! I know there's a Bazooka Joe around here somewhere. Where the fuck is he? And that is my only point of ingress. Isn't it? Yeah. Pick up that ammunition pack, though. Alright, that took care of that guy. Now, where is the bazooka-wielding asshole? I don't... Seriously, either direction, I don't see him! Oh, this is killing me. There's nobody here. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see him. Yep. Right back there behind that bunker. Alright, so this poses a bit of a challenge. Alright, so if he's pointing towards that way, I need to go this way. Oh, gotcha, dude. Oh. Nice try. Now I hear sniper fire. As if this shit can't get more complicated. But I see you too, dude. You can't hide from me. And apparently, I'm not gonna Dude! Did he really just shoot through the box? This fucking game, dude. And I can't go get a health pack, because as soon as I move out from behind this box, I'm gonna die. I've got no other option, though. Okay. Strike that. I may have survived. I see you, and you can't see me. Damn it, I'm hearing more sniper fire. Okay, dude, seriously? Back here, really? Because you were not there 5 seconds ago. Damn it, I'm sick of this game. The spawns in this fucking game! Seriously? I've managed to miss every single one.
Good to go.
Oh, this game. So in addition to everything else, I've got fucking alarms to deal with. Fuck this game. This fucking thing needs checkpoints, seriously. And blow yourselves up. Or not, because, you know, fuck me. You know, you could at least try to pick up the health pack. Oh my god! And now Sniper Boy's up there! What the shit is going on with this game? I have no idea how I survived that. And I guarantee you, if I were to double back right now, the guy on top of me is gonna be there. Let's just test that theory, shall we? No? Guess he had the good decency to call in sick. To front gate. Well, instead of just, you know, hopping around like Peter Rabbit, Pull the damn lever! If I had gotten caught in there and died, I might have broken my controller. Stop jumping, asshole! Alright. That was a little too easy. I feel like I've been here before. Oh wait! I have! Health pack. Holy shit! You could do the decent thing and actually aim.
Good to go.
I need a cookie. Oh good, more shotgun guards. Where's this jackhole? Hey, a bazooka. It's not like I don't need that. I see you. Thought you could hide from me, huh? Maybe you can. Because you're not dying, that's for sure. What is this, like whack-a-mole or something? But you gotta hit him in the right order? This is going to turn into like a 2-hour episode. Because, you know, God forbid they make these levels short. Am I alive? I'm alive. Not a clue how I'm alive. And I'm pretty sure there's nothing else back here. There is not. Oh, well. I really don't want to go through this again. I just... I see a health pack, but the question is, can I get to it?
Good to go.
I probably would have thrown my controller through the window just now. If when I climbed up there, a sniper had gotten me or something. Oh, look at, wait, yeah, see, look what's going on with the map. I could have just shot straight down to the left, but no, they're making me go through the entire damn fortress. Thank you. I see you. I see you. Alright, health packs abound now.
Party time.
Which can only mean bad things. Oh, a helicopter. That's refreshing. Did that helicopter really go down with one shot? I thought it took two. Not gonna ask questions.
Good to go.
Party time.
What even are my objectives at this point? Open main gate, destroy super weapons, escort Grim to portal. This is just a day at the freaking carnival. Thank you for not having anything ridiculous. Got him. Oh, I've got a grenade launcher now. That would have been useful. I did say it would be useful, didn't I? Now, Alright, double back to the health pack? I'm not even gonna try that. Alright, so which way is gonna be safe here? I'm thinking it's this way. Because this is where the guards seem to have spawned. Yep. Wow, dude, really? How the fuck? How'd I kill him? Not gonna ask questions. Again. Oh, more levers. The front gate. Really? Because I thought it was gonna be to the buffet. You know, I'm kinda hungry here. Once again, that's way too damn easy. See a bazooka guy on top of one. That appears to be it. Can I get him from here? Please say I can. Got him! Glorious. Now what? And now death.
Good to go. Party time.
So I know there's another Bazooka Joe up there. So the gate is obviously through there. What are my chances of survival back here are pretty much nil. Oh dear. So let's get creative, shall we? Not like that. I'm gonna take a chance. Got him! Got him! Oh! What? Alright. Now that that's out of the way, going on through this portal should be safe. No, it's not. Okay, I got him that time. At least that's one down. And now I got the other. Good. And now the gate's closed. That's not good. Mm-hmm, I knew that was too easy. You know what? I really don't want to do this again, so fuck it. I'm save-stating. I have been at this for 49 minutes, and I'm not doing this again. Like this. Grenade away! Well, that took care of one of them. It's not helping me much with the sniper. And I know at least one of you out there was like, oh, why is he save-stating? He's a big pussy. He should just play the full level again. To you people, I say fuck you, because I was right. There is not a chance in hell I was about to do this whole damn thing again. Wait. Don't play hard, play smart. That's how I roll. Alright, this appears to be the front gate. Correct. I guess not. Well, that is very clearly the main gate. Now, how do I open it? Yeah, you sniper boys can just fuck right off. Now I am trapped. I don't even remember at this point what direction it was I came through. Clearly wasn't that one. Alright, everyone. Feel free to say it with me. The mantra of Entropic Decay Gaming. Fuck this game. Unless... Hold on a minute. Aha! I figured it out. I knew I would eventually. Sly Fox, this is Bravo Leader 1. Objective secured. Our advance has stalled. The main attack force is pinned down by giant robots at the fortress entrance. Hang tight, Sly Fox. The cavalry is on its way. Save stating again. I'm so glad I've got bazookas. How many? Oh, hello. And I'm dead. Because, hey, why the hell not? Once again, fuck this game. How am I supposed to do this? I've been at this for over an hour. I don't have a clue how in the blue hell I'm supposed to do this on anything other than easy and do it in one take. I'm dead. Like, there's nothing. There's nothing I can do. Is this gonna be one of those shits where I'm gonna have to sly dog it? You gotta be. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Easy. One. Two. I missed. Three. Four. Wall. Five. Robots destroyed. Destroyed. Escort Grimm to the portal. All right, Grimm. Where are you? Some bitch. Something tells me it's not going to be a clean sweep through here. This is too easy. No. No, you almost got me. You almost got me. All right, we're clear. Mission complete. Yay. And now let's make sure we actually get the cutscene in. They knew of our plans. How could they? I think we got a rendering issue here. You. I'll deal with you later. Well, what are you waiting for? Light it up! No sign of Plaster or Vicky. They must have escaped through the portal. Fire in the hole! Sarge, help! Vicky! And looks like it's another rescue mission next time. This game sure seems to love those. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut this intro short because I am about an hour and 10 minutes into this bitch. If y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, please support this channel on Patreon. Lance Cassidy, signing off.